Hi everyone, Rhonda with Rhonda's Tri-RRR-tistry, and today I'm going to show you exactly how to make this painting right behind me. It was actually a painting that I didn't like before. I ended up scratching it and doing something different. Then I poured on it again, and then I ended up doing something totally different again on it. So I'd love to be able to show you exactly how to do this fluid art painting right behind me. I love it. It's gorgeous with some silver and some black and some bronze color, as well as some Payne's gray. So anyway, thanks for joining me. Don't forget to click or subscribe to my channel and click that notification button, because that way you can get notifications when I have a new video. All right, bye for now. Let's get you down on the canvas. Bye.
Thanks for watching, and if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell so that way you can get notified when I have a new video up. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.